Where'd he go?
She escaped on a reaver.
Which way'd she go?
Forget the queen. We need to find a way back to Jacinto. Well, there are two more reavers back there. It's worth a shot. Move out! Let's go! Bridge is connected! We need to get to those reavers! Keep moving! Keep moving! There's our ticket out of here! Get on those reavers!
Marcus, I don't think they're gonna let us just climb on them.
You got a better idea? Let's ride, Delta!
Always wanted me a little horse. There's a flying one. They ain't cool, but let's just get the fuck out of here. Let's go.
Thanks for the assist, Delta. We thought we were done for.
You're welcome. Now get your asses out of here. This entire place is going down. Shit.
Go, Horsey, get it up, go! Get your ass moving!
Control, Delta here. We lost the Queen. Did you get the data from Jack?
Affirmative, Delta. Evacuations are underway, but we're currently under siege.
Roger that. The Queen is sending everything she's got to stop us from sinking Jacinto. If we're gonna do it, we gotta do it now.
Understood. We're working as fast as we can. Are you able to assist?
We're close and on our way, Anya. Delta out.
Delta!
Watch the tree!
Delta!
What?
major things, man. Check it with him. Give it a rocket.
Gotcha.
Get those rocks away from here.
Progress. We've evacuated most of Jacinto, but we still need more time to evac gears from the Hollow.
Do we have a plan to sink Jacinto?
Almost. We're finalizing the logistics now.
When you first sent this information, Sergeant Phoenix, I thought you were insane.
I seem to have that effect on people.
But it looks like your father was right all this time.
Imagine that.
Locust troops have breached the courtyard.
We're on it!
Not without me, you aren't. If this is Jacinto's last stand, I'm not sitting it out.
Fair enough.